Today I tell you, my brother and sister, if you are suffering for anything, don't worry.
Your
God knows that. He is going to turn it out good for you.
Amen.
Amen. Because I know one
thing.
It's John 10:28-29 verse, right? The Lord Jesus said, Father has given you into my hands, and no one can snatch you out from my hand.
Tandri mimmalu na chetiki appu cheppadu, na chetilo nundi evvadu mimmalu dongalippaledu.
Ippudu nenu aayana chetilo undaga,
now I am in his hands,
ivanni jarugutunappudu aayanaku telise jarigindali.
All these things are happening, and whatever trouble and circumstances that I am going through, God knows all this.
Aayanaku telise ప్రతి కార్యము కూడా నీ జీవితంలో జరుగుతుంది.
అండ్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ఇస్ హ్యాపెనింగ్ ఇన్ మై లైఫ్ ఆర్ హ్యాపెనింగ్ బికాజ్ హీ నోస్
ఎవ్రీథింగ్. ప్రతి విశ్వాసిని గమనించాలి.
We have to look at every
circumstance.
When you think about
this,
whatever circumstance you may
be going,
you can be brave.
You know
why?
Because
whatever is happening, he
knows. He
is aware of everything
what's happening.
Nothing can happen without
knowing God.
When everything happens according to the awareness
of him,
when he allowed these things in
my life,
whatever may happen in my life, I will bow down and accept those things.
Because
నాకు తెలుసు,
whatever is happening,
ఏమైతే జరుగుతుందో,
it's happening for good for me.
అవన్నీ కూడా మంచి కోసమే జరుగుతూ ఉన్నాయి.
హల్లెలూయా,
హల్లెలూయా.